Hey guys, so I'm just going to give you a updated tour of the house. So this door still doesn't close or lock properly because I just haven't finished it. But looking around, a few things have changed, not that many. I have some cups in here, some mugs, two knives. The sink is still not hooked up, but it's just a copper sink. My towel holder, my spice rack. The spice thing should be coming soon. I ordered the wrong size for them. They were supposed to be like four times this size. Down here, I have plates. I have another towel. It's hanging on the drain pipe right now. I have some platter-ish things over there. Salad bowls. I have a small little cutting board. Two knife cap things for the knives up there. So a bigger view of it. It's just like this. Under here is going to be my freezer. I already have it, but I haven't brought it out here yet. Over here, I will have my toilet, which is not here yet because I'll be going to India and I don't really need it at the moment. So I just don't need it. That's the light there. This is my bathroom sink. No, it is not hooked up yet still. And I'm actually going to be insulating the shed, which I don't think you can really see. Maybe you can a little bit. But the shed outside is going to be insulated, so I'm not actually going to insulate this part, but I will cover it up once I test all the plumbing. This is the shower. It's a 32-inch by 32-inch base. This is all polyurethaned. I'm going to have a shower curtain, a circular shower curtain so that the moisture doesn't really get on the walls. This is all pretty much done. This is what you're gonna turn the water on with. And then going over here is some stuff relating to the build still going down. I have some personal items. Here is my living room / couch / dining room / multi-purpose everything. Wherever I do work of any kind, where I edit, where I read, where I write, all that sort of stuff. It's also a spare bed. It's large enough and it has the same mattress padding that I have in my loft up there. It's not terribly comfy for most people. I really love it because I like sleeping on something harder. I will be getting more pillows soon just so that when people come over I can have a little table right here and some pillows over here so that we can eat sort of there. These benches are whatever things can be on there. You can sit on there. They are not storage because it's actually the wheel wells underneath there. Same with over here. That's all a wheel well. I decided to do that to give me more height in the whole tiny house. Going to my stairs. These are probably my favorite things in the house. They're just super cool. I'm gonna climb up them now. So here is my loft area. Over there in that corner, I just have some candles, some crystals, incense, tissues. Here's my big window up here. And then over there's my books, my journals, a few cards, business cards, other things like that. There's my other window. Here is my desk that I like to sit at and draw. I drew something there yesterday. I also sometimes do computer work there as well, and I sit on the floor. My legs can actually peek through and down there, so it's kind of cool. And then the last thing is my sort of wardrobe, closet, where I store my clothes. That is all the clothes that I have. I've downsized considerably since, I don't know, 3 years ago. I used to own, gosh, probably like 6 times that amount of clothes. So it's pretty significant. And then this is just my bed. I sleep with a teeny pillow. Actually, it's more to hug than actually my head goes on there. But anyway, this is just the mattress. I have 2 alpaca blankets on here. I think that's it. I didn't mention my vision board. That's my vision board there. So this is my finished-ish tour because it is not completely done. The plumbing isn't quite finished, as I've been telling all of the people who've been watching me for a little while now. I just haven't really gotten around to doing it. There's no real reason. I'm just, there's other things that I'm trying to do, and sometimes I get distracted by other ideas and projects. But I will be finishing it sometime soonish. I am going to India in 4 days, and I'll be there 3.5 weeks, and then after that I have a wedding to go to, and then the Woodstock Fruit Festival, and then I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just kind of figuring things out as I go. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time.